in on it coming through clearways and sharp curve enough to have the exit speed. Look at the speed of that Honda. The engine's in full qualifying mode.
Can he duck up the inside coming through the corner? Yes, he can. Here comes Shedden. He's up alongside Smith and he's going to make the move. And here comes Prio as well.
But Collard will make him go the long way round. And Collard's probably one of the hardest men to pass on the track. They're side by side approaching paddock. And Shedden has outbraked him round the outside with a lock up on the inside.
Gordon Shedden is ahead of Underborg. And then we're giving the championship by 1 point. And look at the change in the emotion in the garage. But we're not done yet. It's lap 15 of 18. Gordon's got to bring it home. The 2015